This program is sponsored by BPL Happy Little Things.
नमस्कार योकार प्रुडंट मीडियाच्या शक्ती ह्या नवरात्री निमित्तांच्या खासा कार्यवळीत तुमका सगळ्यांक परतून एकदा योकार. असे म्हणतात की स्त्रीक सुंदरकायेचे वरदान लाभिल्ले असा आणि फॅशन ह्या सुंदरकायेक पूर्ण मूर्तरूप दिता आणि स्त्रीच्या सुंदरकायेत आणिकूच भर घालता. आणि अशाच ह्या फॅशनीच्या मळार गोयांत भरपूर नामना मेळयल्ले तशेंच गोंया भायर लेगीत ज्याची खूब खूब वळख आसा अशें बाय फिलो मार्टीन आज हांगा आमच्या मदीं उपस्थित आसा. ताका आमी येवकार दिवया. येवकार फिलो बाय.
नमस्ते. येवकार तुका.
फिलो बद्दल एक म्हत्वाची गजाल म्हाका हांगा सांगची दिसता की ताका सायन्साची आवड आशिल्ली म्हणून ते सायन्सीक गेले आनी सायन्साचे शिक्षण घेता घेता खंय तरी नॉर्मली कशें आसता की सायन्सान कोणूय जर शिकपाक गेलो 11वी 12वी सायन्स केलें जाल्यार ताका मुखार एक तर दोतोर जायन दिसता किंवां इंजिनियर. त्याच पद्दतीन नॉर्मल सगळ्या भुरग्यां वरी जे फिलू आसा ते मॅडिसिनाक वचपाची तयारी करपाक लागले. पूण खंय तरी मदीं अशें कितें तरी जालें जाका लागून ताणें मॅडिसिनाचो विचार सोडून दिलो, दोतोरकेचो विचार सोडून दिलो आनी आपलें पूर्ण कॉन्सन्ट्रेशन ताणें फॅशनीत घालें आनी ताणें जिद्द धरली की आपूण आपली आवड फॅशन आसा त्या आवडीकूच खंय तरी आपलें करियर करतलें आनी मुखार आपूण तातूंतूच आपलें सगळें जें आयुश्य आसा पुराय जें आपलो करियर आसा तो तातूंतूच घडयतलें. आमी पयलीं फिलूक विचारुया की बाय फिलू अशें जालें कितें की सडनली तूं मॅडिसिनाचें शिक्षण घेता घेता कंप्लीट डिफरंट फिल्ड फॅशन हातूंत कशें कितें भितर जाल्लें?
एक्चुली म्हाका सदांच आवड आसली फॅशन डिजायनिंगाची. बट एट द टायम वेन लायक आय रियली लायक्ड फॅशन देर वर नो कॉलेजीस इन गोवा. आमी फॅशन डिजायनींग अशें आसा म्हणून कांय नको आसली. बट यु नो इन माय फायनल इयर टी वाय वेन आय वॉज डुईंग वेंडल रॉड्रिक्स हॅड अ ह्यूज शो
गोंयांतूच
पळय गोंयांत मिन्स ही इंट्रोड्यूस्ड हिमसेल्फ गोंयांत येयलो आनी दॅट्स द टायम यु नो आय कायंड ऑफ अंडरस्टूड दॅट देर आर कॉलेजीस वेर आय कॅन स्टडी बिकॉज इन गोवा तसली कॉलेज नासली आनी फॅशन डिजायनींग इवन दीस वर्ड डिन एक्झिस्ट
गोंया खातीर नवेंशें
एकदम एकदमच नवें लायक फॉर गोंया. बट जेन्ना वेंडलान हो बरो व्हडलो शो केलो वीथ टॉप मॉडल्स फ्रॉम बॉम्बे यू नो हेमंत त्रिवेदी वॉज द कोरियोग्राफर एन्ड लायक लुकींग एट दीस होल शो एन्ड यू नो द सीन एन्ड मच बिफोर दॅट यू नो बिफोर वेंडल कूड कम देर वॉज दीस आय डोंट नो इफ यू रिमेंबर देर वॉज मीस इंडिया हेल्ड द फिनाले द इयर सुष्मिता सेन एन्ड ऐश्वर्या राय मीस युनिवर्स झाली. सो दॅट इयर दॅट वॉज हेल्ड इन गोवा यु नो दे वर क्राउंड इन गोवा सुष्मिता एन्ड ऐश्वर्या अँड लुकिंग ॲट ऑल दॅट आय हॅड गॉन फॉर दॅट फंक्शन इट रिअली एक्साइटेड मी यु नो बिकॉज आय फेल्ट देर वॉज सो मच ऑफ स्कोप अँड वेन आय लुक्ड ॲट सम ऑफ द मॉडल्स आय फेल्ट दॅट त्या मॉडलान त्याचे लेग्स असे असतात सो शी शूड हॅव वोन दीस ड्रेस
okay
with this kind of a cut you know or she has got this broad shoulder or long neck she should be wearing something like this and this color for her complexion so even at that time now I was always thinking of this and as you said yes medical was the priority so much so that you know when I went to Bombay to do my entrance exam and I didn't get through the fashion school because I was late I said okay temporarily I'll join this interior designing and you know I was actually sitting at this Raheja college and sketching so many times I was punished like you know not to, to stop doing that so that's how I always had that passion in me
पण मेडिसिन वचपाचे सोडून असे झाले की देखील तू सडनली तो विचार सोडून दिलो
या बिकॉज
घरांतल्यान मागीर कशें प्रेशर आशिल्लें
सी एक्चुली एट होम देर वॉज रियली अ लॉट ऑफ प्रेशर बिकॉज तूं जाणा दोतोर इंजिनियर आर्किटेक्ट मिन्स समथींग लायक बिफोर
नोबल प्रोफेशन
होय सारकें लायक यू नो एन्ड एन्ड इट इज ऑल्सो लायक इट्स एटलीस्ट एट दैट टाइम इट वॉज कंसिडर्ड एज द प्रोफेशन
रिस्पेक्ट मिलता
एब्सोल्युटली यू नो यू कैन अर्न वेल एंड यू नो बी लाइक समथिंग इन द सोसाइटी वेल रिकॉग्नाइज एंड पीपल विल लुक अप एट यू ऑल दैट स्टफ सो दैट्स वाई एंड आई वॉज लाइक अ बिट गुड इन स्टडीज सो दे हैड लाइक ग्रेट होप्स फॉर मी बट एज अ चाइल्ड आई ऑलवेज was inclined towards creativity. I was like actually a dreamer, you know. Okay. I was in my own fantasy world. Even as a kid, I would suddenly go into some kind of a dreamland and not even hear when people okay. call out my name. Aka ulo matali mummy filu filu and you know, I used to just not and they would literally shout at me, my sisters, my brother and even like after I got married, my husband, are where are you? We are calling out
okay,
your name.
Okay.
You know, like this. Yeah. So then I realized that I really love this kind of okay, field, you know, creative
अशें तुका रिस्क दिसलें ना फॅशन जेन्ना तुवें चिंतलें की आपूण फॅशनीच्या फिल्डानूच आपलें करियर करतलें आपूण तातूंतच मुखार वतलें कारण एज फार एज पॉसिबल तेन्ना जेन्ना तुवें फॅशन हें करियर म्हणून चूज केलें तेन्ना गोंयांत इतलें फॅशनीक म्हत्व नाशिल्लें लोकांक फॅशन म्हणल्यार कितें तें सुद्दां खबर नाशिल्लें सो तुका हें व्हडलें रिस्क अशें दिसलें ना की बाबा आपूण फॅशनीन वता वेदर हांव सक्सेसफूल जातलें काय ना हें रिस्क दिसलें ना
वय रिस्क आसली भिरांतूय आसली मातशी बिकॉज फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट ते हिंगा गोंयांत कॉलेज एकूय नासली फॉर फॅशन
स्कोपूय
नासलो आनी फॅशन डिझायनींगचे कॉलेजूय नासली इवन इन द गव्हर्मेंट पॉलिटेक्निक दे इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इट a bit later soon after I passed out and I came back from Bombay but the risk was first going to Bombay finding myself a hostel or you know a paying guest PG and all this also involved a lot of money
correct
you know the college fees yeah finance was there and let me tell you something my mother like she was a single parent I had lost my father at a young age so it was difficult for her to finance all that you know but still I had so much of like passion towards
passion ashile ni zidd ashile
zidd ashile so somehow I managed to go to Bombay but before that something very interesting happened I had this photographer friend of mine called Alistair his name is Alistair Miranda
okay.
he's working for Times of India actually now
okay.
so you know he I went and I approached him and I said just help me guide me in this because I really like it but I don't know how to go about which college what to do and all that so he took me straight to Wendell Rodrigues you know
okay
because okay. He knew him very well at that time
ali main mala Wendell Rodrigues hi goicho
exactly and to tenna yon inga rautalo
no
he had left Bombay and he was staying residing in Goa in Kolwale So, you know, he was such a down-to-earth person. I adore him. I consider him as my guru, you know, till today. God bless his soul. Just remember this. So basically, when he took me to Wendell, you know, Wendell tried to explain to me everything. He said, look, Philu, if it is for glamour, please do not enter that field.
Correct.
But if you are passionate towards it, go ahead. And he gave me a lot of tips. He gave me some magazines, like the foreign magazines. At that time, there was no Google, nothing for us to go into and look at YouTube or, you know, Pinterest, all this stuff, even Instagram.
WhatsApp, it was like
nothing. Where you can go and just with the tip of your finger, go and check what's happening in the world.
Research like today, karpa koi khub transport
exactly. Correct. So my research was Wendell Rodrigues. So he helped me with that. He gave me a few magazines. He said, know some of the top brands, you know, labels, which are the best perfumes, accessories, bags. You know, some of the top like Yves Saint Laurent or Calvin Klein and DKNY, you know, things like that, Valentino and stuff. So then I did a good research with those magazines and then he told me, learn to how to design, maybe they will ask you for an entrance exam, how to design a scarf or, you know, things like that. So he kind of was very helpful. Very open with all his whatever way he could help me and he kind of gave me a complete picture but one thing I will never forget and I would also like to advise all the youngsters here who are interested in this field you know one thing he told me was look get into this field only if it's going to satisfy you job satisfaction holds the highest value whenever you want to do something whether may it be medicine whichever that profession is you know and like today I say the same thing even to my kids I say if you even enjoy cleaning up you know somewhere working as a cleaner but make sure you enjoy and you really give your 100% to that job
correct
you know like only यू विल डू दॅट ओनली वेन यू एन्जॉय डुईंग इट अँड यू विल नेवर कन्सिडर इट एज अ जॉब एज अ हार्ड वर्क बट यू विल फील इट्स लाईक यू नो प्ले इट्स अ गेम इट्स समथिंग
जे किंवा तू करता तातून तुका जर सेल्फ सॅटिस्फॅक्शन मेळटा आणि तू जर टायर्ड फील करना कारण जेव्हा तुका स्वतः आपण किती आवडता ती गोष्ट तू करता त्यांना तुका टायर्ड फील जायना
एक्झॅक्टली बिकॉज आय रिमेंबर आफ्टर आय बिकेम अ फॅशन डिझायनर अगेन आय वर्कड फॉर वेंडल फॉर टू इयर्स आय असिस्टेड हिम बिकॉज इमिजिएटली ही सेड येस यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम टू वर्क विथ मी अँड इट वॉज अ ग्रेट एक्सपिरियन्स बट वेन आय स्टार्टड ऑन माय ओन अँड ऑर्डर स्टार्टड पोरिंग इन पीपल ऑल ओवर गोवा यू नो दे केम टू नो दॅट आय हॅव स्टार्टड माय ओन ब्रँड अँड दे लाईक माय स्टाफ यू नो आय यूज टू वर्क टिल 4 o'clock अर्ली मॉर्निंग समटाईम्स
Okay.
In fact, during the season time, you know, during wedding season time, and all that, yes. And I never felt, oh my God, what is this? It's so tiring. I enjoyed every moment. In fact, I wouldn't know how hours just passed by. Yeah, this is also my clients, you know, they always, when, especially the new ones, when they leave my studio, you know, there is one thing that they say, you really love your job, Philu, they say, you know, and it makes me feel so good. Wow. Like they say, we can see the passion in you, the way you tell us, the way you explain to us about our clothes and the way you design. And that makes me feel great about myself.
That's so nice. तू इतले भरभरून आपल्या प्रोफेशना बद्दल उलयता की माका दिसता जे पळय दर्शक आज आमकां हांगा पळयता ज्यांका फॅशन फिल्डान इंटरेस्ट आसा तांच्या खातीर फिलू हे एक सामके लायव्ह एग्जाम्पल हांगा आसा की ज्याणें आपल्या आवडीक आपलो करियर केलो आणि तातून ते आज एक सक्सेसफूल फॅशन डिझायनर म्हणून गोंयांत ताजी एक नामना आसा दुसरी म्हाका एक गजाल विचारपाची दिसता तुका फिलूबाय आतां हाली कोविडाचो काळ आयलो कोविडाक लागून खुबशा आर्थीक संकटाक गोंयाकूच न्हय पूर्ण जगाक आर्थीक संकटाक तोंड दिवचें पडलें अशा वेळार फॅशन सुद्दां खंय तरी फॅशनीच्या जे फिल्ड आसा तातूंत सुद्दां खंय तरी एक डाऊनफॉल कसो आयलो ह्या वेळार तुमी कशें कितें कोप अप केलें
या सो टू इयर्स दोन वर्सां
इट वॉज अ डिफिकल्ट टायम
सो बेजिकली यू नो लायक आय हॅव नॉट बीन लायक रिलॅक्सिंग ऑर जस्ट sitting quietly at home for a long time, you know. And when you're so used to working every day of your life and getting involved with something and suddenly it comes to a standstill, it's like, you know, like something is wrong with you and you're not enjoying life anymore. That kind of a moment. Feeling. But you know what? I turned around, I thought and I said, okay, let me see what else I can do, you know, at this time. So I started a fashion school. Online. Yes, so I started giving these small workshops like cutting on squares and how to cut a sarong and jackets and you know, things like that. So which did pretty well. So I utilized my time doing so. I love reading, so I read a lot of books.
Very nice.
I did a lot of cleaning.
Okay.
Which I would not get time to do otherwise, like I always depend on house.
Je swatak vel diupak tuka vel mel.
Yes. And I learned cooking, so that was like great.
Okay.
From the YouTube of course, but I enjoyed myself.
Okay.
doing that.
Ani ata khay tari sagle suru jayt asa. So ata tuje je life asa ata khay tari back to normal yet asa life amche.
Yeah.
So ata tuje फॅशन जे तुझे काम असा ते कसे किती चालू असा सध्या
होय सो हे दोन वर्सांनी वेन लायक देर वॉज लॉट ऑफ टायम हांवें कितें केलें इन माय इंडस्ट्री आय ट्राय टू डिझायन अ कलेक्शन गेट इन्स्पायर्ड कीप लॉट ऑफ स्टफ रेडी यू नो वॉट आय एम गोइंग टू डू वन्स द सीझन स्टार्ट्स अँड सो लायक डीड अ लॉट ऑफ रिसर्च वेर आय वॉन्टेड टू वर्क विथ इको फ्रेंडली स्टफ लायक यू नो स्पेशली with respect to dyes and the quality of fabric, like using natural fibers. Also, you know, something which is not harmful towards nature. So, lot of...
So, environment-friendly fashion.
Yes, I was... Yes, so I worked on a loungewear. I said, I'm going to come up with a loungewear where I am going to do a very nature-friendly, environment-friendly brand where it will be a casual wear where ladies will feel great wearing it, lounging themselves, relaxing in it, you know, wearing something, nice colors. Inspiration is full of nature with insects and stuff like that. But definitely non-harmful towards nature, especially not using polyester and using natural fibers. So that is one thing that, you know, I am yet to give to the rest of Goa and India.
म्हणजे हे काहीतरी वेगळ्या तऱ्हेचो विचार तू करता, एकदम वेगळे. म्हणजे फॅशन फिल्डान सुद्धा खरी एनवायरमेंट फ्रेंडली फॅशन आसपाक शकता, हो नवो कॉन्सेप्ट तू गोयान दाखवून दिवपाक शकता.
ऍक्च्युली कॉन्सेप्ट इज ऑलरेडी इन, तो कॉन्सेप्ट ऑलरेडी भितर चल्ला,
इतलो पॉप्युलर ना,
इतलो पॉप्युलर ना, स्पेशली इन गोयान. वी हॅव टू गीव लॉट ऑफ अवेअरनेस, मेक पीपल अवेअर अबाउट इट, यू नो, दॅट टू अँड एनकरेज दॅम ऍटलीस्ट फॉर देअर रेग्युलर वेअर टू वेअर समथिंग मोर इको फ्रेंडली.
दुसरी गजाल असा की फॅशन जी असा ती कॉन्स्टंटली चेंजिंग असता, बदलत असता फॅशन. म्हणजे काल आशिल्ली फॅशन आज ना, आज आशिल्ली फॅशन फाल्यां आसची ना. सो फॅशन शोज जेन्ना तुम्ही ऑर्गनायज करता तेन्ना सुद्धा तुमकां खंय तरी कंप्लिटली नवे किदें तरी चिंतचें पडटा की हे जे तुम्ही आउटफिट्स आज केल्या ते फाल्यां चलतले काय ना, हाजेर तुजें किदें म्हणणें आसा?
ओके, सो ऍक्च्युली द फॅशन इंडस्ट्री वर्क्स लाईक दिस. एव्हरी डिझायनर हॅव देअर ओन स्टेटमेंट, आयदर इन टर्म्स ऑफ सर्टन कलर्स, सर्टन कट्स ऑर सर्टन फॅब्रिक्स, यू नो, अँड ऑल दे डू इज एज पर देअर इन्स्पिरेशन दे विल ट्विस्ट लिटल बिट ऑफ द स्टोरी ऑफ देअर इन्स्पिरेशन, बट देअर बेसिक फिट अँड द कलर्स ऑर इवन द यू नो फॅब्रिक विल रिमेन द सेम. इन on these lines, like I would really like to like tell, you know, my like whoever is watching this, that it's very important to recognize, you know, what your niche is, who are you as a designer, what is your story to tell the world, you know, and based on that you stick to a particular classic style where you can make clothes where people can mix and match. Correct, every correct. Time they don't need to go and pick up an outfit. No. It can look different every time you use it with by changing a few things in your outfit or mixing it with something else or wearing certain accessories on it, you know, so things like that. And that way it can be a sustainable fashion, you know. Okay. You can stick on to your classic pieces. Like I always advise, you know, buy very good statement pieces from your designer.
Correct.
Something... ते कितें तुका तू तुका सोंपता पळय, तें तुजो इम्पॉर्टंट कलर तुजेर खंयचो बरो दिसता, खंयची स्टायल तुजेर बरी दिसता, असले एक चार पांच स्टेटमेंट पिसीस तर तुजे कडेन आसत जाल्यार तुज्यान मिक्स अँड मॅच करून यू कॅन मेक इट लूक फ्रेशर अँड डिफरंट, यू नो. सो एव्हरी टायम यू डोंट हॅव टू रन टू अ डिझायनर ऑर टू अ स्टोर अँड बाय समथींग न्यू अँड देन जस्ट वेअर इट वन्स ऑर टू वाईज, बिकॉज नाव द थिंग इज बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल दिस फेसबुक, इंस्टाग्राम अँड ऑल, पीपल वॉन्ट टू लूक डिफरंट एव्हरी नाव अँड देन. बट यू नो द चार्म इज इफ यू कॅन मेक द सेम आउटफिट लूक डिफरंट विथ बाय एक्सेसरायझिंग इट डिफरंटली.
करेक्ट करेक्ट,
दॅट्स वॉट आय वूड ॲडवाईज.
तेवूय सारखे. पण आज जे असा, आज जेव्हा तुवें फॅशन फिल्डान एंट्री मारिल्ली आणि आज हो इतलो जो गॅप असा, या तुवें जेन्ना एंट्री मारिल्ली आणि आयचे तू, हातून भितर फिलू भितर किती चेंजीस आयल्या? फिलू जे सुरवातीक फॅशन फिल्डान आपले करियर म्हणून चूज केले आणि आता जे फिलू खंय तरी एक स्टेबल झाला,
या
डिफरन्स किती असा?
अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरन्स, बिकॉज आय थिंक चेंज इज कॉन्स्टंट अँड चेंज इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट. And like the fact that you are changing with the times, no, means you are growing more, becoming wiser and maturing well. I realize that I'm becoming more and more a positive person, you know, happier person, irrespective of whatever stress, whether it's personal or work wise. I try as much as possible to put it behind. I make sure that I don't leave my house without my meditation.
Okay.
So that is very important to me. And then also, like, you know, start my day with a gratitude prayer. So I believe in attitude of gratitude.
Okay.
So for everything, every little thing, I pray. I mean, sorry, more than pray, thank.
Thanks.
You know, so the moment I want to complain about something, I immediately think of something good and I say, thank you, Lord, at least I have got this, you know, that you have blessed me with this. So, and that makes me feel good and it immediately changes me into a different person, happier person. And as you said, yes, I have traveled a lot. The journey has been tough, but beautiful.
How many years have you been on your journey?
Almost 20 years. 20 years. 20 years.
Nice. And now, when you फॅशन फिल्डान एंट्री मारिल्ली तेन्ना गोयान इतली फॅशनीक स्कोप नाशिल्लो, आज आज गोयान फॅशनी खातीर
खूप खूप स्कोप असा. एव्हरी इंडिव्हिज्युअल वेदर इट इज मेल ऑर फिमेल, फिमेल्स तो येस, बट इवन द मेन आर बिकम व्हेरी फॅशन कॉन्शियस. दे वॉन्ट टू वेअर समथिंग डिफरंट, स्टायलिश, गुड लुकिंग. नाव दे स्टार्टेड युझिंग दिस फ्लॉरल प्रिंट्स अँड कलर्स लाईक पिंक्स अँड ऑल, विच इज सो ब्युटिफुल, यू नो, बिकॉज वाय शुड वन रेस्ट्रिक्ट, से दॅट ब्लू इज फॉर मॅन अँड pink and reds are for ladies. I don't think so. I think we are all human beings,
correct,
okay,
correct.
And we have the right to put anything on our body and make ourselves look beautiful, right. As far as one feels good about themselves, you know, I think they can carry any color. That's one thing. Small young kids are become fashion conscious, okay. Elderly ladies are very fashion conscious. I have so many of these clients, like mother, okay, of the groom, mother of the bride, aunts, they are coming to me and they enjoy wearing something beautiful, you know, right. So that is the good news about fashion.
Good, good, very nice. Ani dusri gazal mhanlyar acha fashion fielda bitar बॉयज आणि गर्ल्स हांका इक्वल स्कोप असा काय, गर्ल्स हॅव मोर स्कोप?
आय थिंक देर इज अ इक्वल स्कोप. वॉट आय हॅव सीन इन कॉस्मोपॉलिटन सिटीज, देर आर लॉट ऑफ बॉयज ऑल्सो हू गो इन टू द फॅशन इंडस्ट्री.
कित्याक कशें आसा की पळयता आसतना कशें म्हणटा, आ फॅशन मरे हे चलयांचे,
नो
चल्यांचे,
नो, बिकॉज
अशें खंय तरी.
Because if you really look at the world over, na, all over the world, apart from just India, I think the top designers who have achieved it all are men.
Okay.
Because, you know, that could be one of the reasons, because they have a lot of like time to put in, because you need lot many hours into this, you know, so once,
correct,
you are like, when you are holding a show, like you, there's a lot of involvement. You don't even know whether tonight you're going to go back home, because there's so much you need to put together, and cutting off yourself from that becomes like some kind of a disconnection. So that's why there's continuity. But if you are a female and if you have kids waiting for you at home, then you have to rush, you know,
rush.
That's like the motherly thing that comes from the world, like universe, sorry, you know, so you cannot avoid that. But otherwise there is scope, equal scope for both मेल अँड फिमेल, आय फील.
हय, पूण कशें आसा की जेन्ना एक बायल लग्न जाली की तुकाय खबर आसा की इवन यू हॅव अंडर गॉन थ्रू दीस फेज, की एक बायल जेन्ना लग्न जाता तेन्ना खंय तरी तिचेर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी येता, तिचेर जबाबदारी येता, भुरगीं आसता घरा कडेन, हें आसता. फॅशन फिल्ड अशें आसा की थंय तुका, तुवें आतां मेन्शन केलां तशें, ताका वरांची वरां काम लागता. सो अशा वेळार तुवें कशें मॅनेज केलें?
Exactly. I had a very cooperative family. My husband was all out, like I always call him, he's like my wings, you know, because he really gave me the wings to go ahead and achieve, because he's a creative person himself. So he to fine arts college in shikla. So taka khabar asa ki creative people like to be like, suddenly if they feel like doing something, they are busy doing that. So that way he has helped me and cooperated with me, taking care of the kids whenever I was not being able to.
So tuka khay tari freedom mein?
Yes, lot of freedom. Yes, I'm thankful.
Ata kasha asa je youth ya filda bhitar yopak sotta kay tuka, तांकां तूं कितें नेमकें कितें सांगपाक सोदता, की जशें तुवें म्हणलां की हार्डवर्क केल्या शिवाय तुका कितेंच अचीव करपाक मेळना. देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ हार्डवर्क इन विच एवर फिल्ड यू गो, फॅशनूच अशें न्हय, खंयच्याय फिल्डा भितर यू नीड 100% हार्डवर्क. सो ह्या हार्डवर्का खातीर युथांनी कशी तयारी करची? कित्याक आयचें कशें आसा, आयचें जें जग आसा तें खूब फास्ट जाल्लें आसा. कॉम्पिटिशन जें पयलीं आशिल्लें तितलें ताजे परस इन टू टू थ्री टायम्स कॉम्पिटिशन आतां वाडलां. ह्या टायमार तूं कशें कितें युथांक पेशन्स दवरूंक सोदता?
आय कूड जस्ट से वन थींग टू द यूथ ऑफ टुडे बाय सेटिंग माय एग्जाम्पल, बिकॉज आय रियली डोंट नो वॉट इज गोईंग ऑन इन देअर माइंड, बट वॉट आय वूड से इज द वे आय टूक इट, बिकॉज 20 years ago when I started this business, I was like very very busy, because there were very few designers. Today, like, there are so many designers. In fact, I have turned so many designers, so many have come to me and they have learned with me. But one thing I would advise is, yes, there is hard work in every profession, as you have said. So you have to put your efforts, the best efforts, and you will be able to put the efforts only if you are passionate towards your field. But you know, when it comes to competition, I never was scared or feared competition. I only feared one competition, and that is from myself. And I would advise y'all the same. Compete if you want to with yourself, because यू नो वॉट वॉट यू वर येस्टरडे गेट इट स्लाइटली बेटर अहेड टूडे डूइंग कॉम्पिटिशन विथ समबडी एल्स इज अ ग्रेट फेलियर आई ट्राइड दैट बिलीव मी एंड आई वेंट इन टू लाइक हर्ट्स एंड फीलिंग नॉट गुड अबाउट माई सेल्फ एंड ऑलवेज फीलिंग लाइक outside is better than inside me but the day I decided to love myself and believe in myself you know confidence came in and I started feeling better and better and I said if I've done this today I'm going to do a little bit better tomorrow and just compete only with me and me alone and that has led me if you think I'm successful and if you can take something from me I'm more than happy to share this that you know what Just stay happy, be positive, love yourself, and definitely love your profession. Of course, be passionate about it, and I think you'll be there. And cheers wow. on that.
खूब सुंदर असो एडवाइस आमका फिलूबाई ना जांगा दिला फिलूबाई जे अशे जॉली आणि सदांच खुश असे व्यक्तिमत्व असा आणि हे माका दिसता ह्याच त्याच्या व्यक्तिमत्वाक लागून आज ताजी ताजो सक्सेसफुल प्रवास सक्सेसफुल जर्नी जी असा ती आज हांगा मेरेन आयिल्ली असा आणि फाल्यां सुद्धां ताजो ह्याच एटिट्यूडान ते आनीक मुखार सरतले आनीक मुखार सक्सेसफूल जातले हातून आमकां अजिबात दुबाव दिसना आणि ताणें जशें सांगला तशें की तुमकां जें आवडटा तातूंत तुमी करियर करा मागीर तो कितेंय आसना कसलोय करियर आसना कसलेंय प्रोफेशन आसना जें तुमकां आवडटा तातूंतच तुमी मुखार सरा आनी बी पॅशनेट आनी जशें फिलूबाईन सांगलां जर सर्त करतले जाल्यार स्वताच कडेन सर्त करा दुसऱ्यां कडेन न्हय दुसऱ्यां कडेन सर्त करूंक गेले जाल्यार तुमी केन्नाच जिखूंक पावचे ना हो खूब सुंदर विचार आज आमकां फिलूबाईन हांगा दिला आनी फिलूबाईची जी आज वळख आसा एक गोयचे सक्सेसफूल फॅशन डिझायनर म्हणून तशीच वळख ताजी हाजे फुडेंय बी आनीक बऱ्या रितीन निर्माण जावची आमी पुराय प्रुडंट टिमीच्या वतीन ताका परबी दिता आनी आयच्या ह्या कार्यावळीत फिलूबाय मुद्दम आयले आनी ताणें वेळ काडून आपलें मन हांगा उक्तें केलें आपले विचार हांगा व्यक्त केले ताका लागून हांव प्रुडंट मिडियाचे वतीन फिलूबायचे खूब खूब उपकारी आसा थँक यू वेरी मच फिलूबाई
एंड थँक्स टू यू ऑल्सो राधिका
थँक यू आणि नमस्कार
दिस प्रोग्राम वॉज स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय बीपीएल हॅपी लिटल थिंग्स